customers on the University Spadina line. We are currently